Hackathon, which was Codeverse 2023. There we had lots of fun and we met a lot of new people, and the whole 24 hours there were very amazing. We also learned a lot of new things, new technologies, and tried out various new things, and the overall experience was very, very good. How it happened was, first we went to the college. There we had people there waiting for their registrations, so the process was over. Then there was the decorations made by the team, so we had some photo shoots there. Then we went to the computer lab. There in the lab we were given our problem statements. We started with the problem statements. Time which we had was 24 hours. We have to develop the solution of that problem within 24 hours. So we started on with the problem, faced various difficulties. The problem which we had was related to machine learning, in which we have to use camera and use some machine learning algorithms to predict the output. So we made two machine learning models and both of them failed. So now the hackathon had literally 6 hours left, but we didn't give up there. We tried out the third model, took help from various sites online. We researched online, studied it, how the things work. We learned all the processes, what after what, how to do next. And also the complete model was made using Python. So we used various modules and we actually learned how to use those modules actually in our code. We went to the documentations, which we never had done before. Literally when we learn in colleges and classes, we never go to documentation. But this time, because we had to do this, we didn't have any other option, right? So next, that the third model finally became successful. So we finalized that model, tested the output, and finally the model was ready. We presented it to the judges. But the thing here is that we didn't work on the presentation. So even the model was working, a project was working, everything was fine. We didn't work on the presentation, and the team that got selected had worked very well on their presentation. So they actually showed how their project will help the end user and what are the features. They demoed it to the judges, due to which they got selected for the further rounds. We all think that presentation is nothing but just showing what we have done, but literally if we don't prepare for this, we won't be able to do that when the time comes. So we learned this, that presenting the things that you have made is equally as important as doing the things. So if you can build something great but you don't know to present it, that building something great is of no use. You have to present it very well in front of people so that they can actually understand the use of what you have done and can use it in their lives. The whole 24 hours were a lot of fun, and we met a lot of people from various colleges. They all were doing very well. We made various new connections, talked to lots of new people. Also, the place where we had this hackathon, the team was very good who was organizing it. The people in that college were also very good. The teachers, the students, and the principal of that college was also really good. Even the principal came to us, talked to us that how our project is going, how the things are arranged, everything is good. So everything was well planned and arranged. And one more thing I would like to tell you is that I had made this mistake, so I do not want you to repeat this mistake again, is that we postpone a lot of things because we think that we are not ready for this. Like if there is a new competition, we postponed it. We think that we will attain the next competition because I have not developed myself for this competition. Right, for example, I do not have the designing skills, I do not have the development skills, I am not ready for this. All these reasons that we give to ourselves, instead of this, even if we fail, we must try to attend this competitions. See, we didn't want this one, but we gained a lot of things. We learned a lot of things in this 24 hours that we would have hardly ever done before. So attending events like this helps you to attend, helps you to enhance your skills, and also see what is actually working in the market, what the people are using, how they are building the actual things from scratch. Because at the start of 24 hours, we had nothing. We didn't have the problem statement. So all the things that were built within this time frame. And people have beautifully built. Like the team that had won the competition, they have made an app in which they integrated a chatbot. They used blockchain and various other things that we know the names, but we actually don't know how the concept works. When we actually do it here, then we come to know that how this thing works. So my message to all of you guys is, even if you think that you cannot win this competition, don't postpone it. Try to attend it. Even if you fail, it doesn't matter. Even if you win, it doesn't matter. Because when you fail, you get to learn from others, and when you win, you already win. That's all. Thank you so much.